head out.
Tough spot right now for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Artemi Panarin's on an expiring contract. His agent has already said they're not talking contract until the end of the year. What do the Jackets do?
Yeah, it's an awful position to be in if you're Jarmo Kekalainen and the GM of Blue Jackets, but they knew from last summer that this would probably be the case. So here's where it sits. I think they're going to trade him, but it has to be at the level that they want in terms of the return. I can't think of a rental player that would have a bigger offensive impact on a contender this year. Think of Nashville or Boston, teams that I believe, if they haven't already, will phone Columbus on this player. If the Jackets can get the kind of package they want, then they have to turn around and fill that roster spot. They're buyers and they're sellers. It's going to be a complicated month for Jarmo Kekalainen.